Everyone, watch out! We've got reinforcements incoming!
There's still more of them. Do they have their whole army here?
Finally, you're here. I've been waiting.
Zest! Should have figured he'd be here.
Zest, it's been a while. How about you fight me now?
Hmm? Who's she? Wait.
What? Forgot me already?
Oh, Joachim's doll. They got you playing dress up in girls' clothes now. Guess the doll's into cross-dressing.
Cross-dressing? Well, I see why you're confused. You still think I'm Et. Then I'll have to introduce myself properly. When I vowed on my eye to break the chain of sorrow, the Dragon Eye Cannon chose me as its Dragoneer. Now witness! Let my bullets pierce your heart, and my song pierce your soul! I am Marion Lashila, Organist of the Arcane Eye!
Seriously, they made you a Dragoneer? If even you can be one, I guess they really don't have high standards at all. Explains why you're all so boring.
I don't think you'll find the power of my harmonic to be boring. Safety lock released. Combat algorithms entering attack mode. Commencing battle.
Ooh, you sound pretty serious. Fine, show me. Let's see how good your harmonic really is.
What's wrong? You haven't even seen the full power of my harmonic yet. Trying to run?
You think I'm running, huh? Why don't you follow me and find out? I'll play with you all you want.
Target has begun high-speed movement. Engaging pursuit maneuvers.
Whoa, wait, Marion. Something's not right here. Why didn't Zest just attack us head-on like he did before?
He's right. Everyone, be careful.
Okay. Guess this is the place Georg was talking about. Hey, Georg. Got him.
Excellent. All according to plan. You've done well, Zest.
Huh? Oh no! We're surrounded!
Then Zest was just bait to bring us here. We were manipulated the whole time.
I'm glad you understand your position, though you're not the only pieces on the board. By now, I'm sure the Astorian soldiers have been lured far from the city walls.
The soldiers? No. Then Marga is defenseless.
Separate division should have already begun its attack on city. They'll be finished before the day is out.
Marga!
Our real work begins now. Zest, capture the Shining Dragon alive. With your blessing from Deus, that should be a simple task.
Don't you ever shut up. Don't tell me what to do. What?
You offered to help capture him in the first place.
Calm down, old man. I'll get to it. Until then, just shut up and watch.